chest are up and my hips are in. My butt's not out behind me, okay? My butt's in, my hips are in, my head and chest are up, all right? So I change levels. As I change levels, what happens?
You step.
I take a little step with my front leg, right, okay? I take a step, I drive off my trail leg, I drive my knee over my toe, head and chest are up. I'm touching his hips with my chest, my trail leg's back, okay? Drive off my trail leg, knee goes over my toe, perfect double leg position, do the same for a high dog, but we're doing double leg here. My head and chest are up, and my butt's in, okay, my butt's not back, if my butt's back, that means I got a bow in my back, it means it's going to make it a lot easier for this guy to sprawl on me, okay? So I change levels, little step, drive my knee over my toe, and I'm in a perfect position right here. That's all I want you guys to do right now, okay? I want you to go out there and get a partner, sit down on the mat. But as we're drilling today, I want you to do three, and then your partner does three. Okay? Don't switch back and forth every time. So everybody find a partner and sit down on the mat. Ready? Hustle!